one more experiment of water displacement. For this experiment, I take one transparent jar with three marks on it. Now I fill it from the water up to the mark 3. You can see that the water level is come in the 2 mark. You see that the water level is come the number 3 to the number 2. It means the thing occupies the space of water and water level come up. This is the way of water displacement on the things.